Come on. Next. Hey. Y'all want to play again?
Yeah.
There you go.
I got a turn right on the corner of the bag. The whole point is you're on the corner of the bag, but not on the top of the bag. So see, when you step here, you want to step with your dominant foot. That way you have control of it. All right, so if you're right-footed or right-handed, it's going to be your right foot. If you push off, now I have a straight line second. See what I'm saying? So that's what we're going to work on here. So we'll be about halfway down the line. Where Shriver is right here.
Get back here. Get behind my man right here. Everyone get behind my man. Doesn't matter what order. We're all going to get the gun.
I don't want you to run in a straight line first. I want you to round it and take a hard turn toward second and stop at Logan over there. Okay?
So it's kind of curve out.
Curve you out. Hit on the corner of the bag and take off. All right? Yes, you'll stop.
And if you're playing down, if I'm getting back a lot, I'm going to get back.
Like that. All right. Go.
Loop.
There it is. Nice job. Go.
Get come back. We'll do it one more time.
Turn it. Yeah. Throw.
Comes in.
Off balance. Throw. Nice play. Slides over.
Nice.
One hand. Nice play.
You just got to get in the back.
Goes backhand. Nice.